I did a VRS race earlier, Ben. Okay. That was really, really bad. If I'm off, no, I just started. I'm talking about earlier today. I was off for a few hours. I'm on vacation. I've told you plenty of times. you're probably sent home, aren't you? Or are you also on vacation? Ah, okay. Yeah, so did I. So did I. So, yeah. So the schedule below is updated, also, with the plan for this week. No, that's not easy to know if there is. Good. Our government just nothing happening. German. What kind of what are you doing in sports media? You're a freelance photographer, analytics. Okay. Analyze iRacing. That's the newest big thing. Because since nobody can race, everybody races iRacing. Everybody that is somebody. So, did you do it for a team or just for everybody? I know freelancing is, but it could be you had a regular team you did it for. Yeah, one main client, yeah. Why not contact him, her, whatever, and ask if they have thought about going into online racing? Show them the IMSA Invitational from Saturday. I think that's what I would do. That's also a possibility, German. Maybe you can drive for that team. I have to conquer Lime Rock first. But you saw a way to do it this morning, so. I could give you an idea how to do it. Just go faster than me, will you? Actually, not sure it's possible to go slower. Just have to do a race there. Oh yeah, of course. Green. I think there are 13 cars here. And I'm car number 6, so if I can live up to my... Oh, no, no, no. There's still people like me that likes it. Maybe when the BMW is coming, there may be even less of us. But who knows? Who knows? Might just take someone away from the Porsche. But I just tried to write to Persio again today. If we can get the 308 TCR. iRacing. Because if that comes, I'm not sure I would drive anything else. Yeah, well, just like I say, too much to run and not enough time. Yeah, exactly. I also heard today that the World of Outlaws sprint cars, they are going to do online also. Oh yeah, that was really bad, really bad. I think I saw 10 minutes of it, then I couldn't watch anymore. That was really a bad showcase. Yeah, and they had damage off actually, and I thought the graphics, they just looked way too strange. It was like the cars weren't on track, they're almost floating above it. It looked really, really strange. But I've heard really many good things on Twitter about the IMSA 90-minute race. Yeah, they are. They are. So that's going to be interesting. I think that's a plan. Since they already are involved with iRacing. I don't know if the cars are in any other game simulator. Ah, that's better. Phillip Island could be great. I haven't got the track, so I'm not Oh, maybe that was why I saw somebody practicing months earlier. Maybe that was why. That third? Holy shite. That's really far up.
All right, man, we're going green next time by. All right, man, we got a lineup on the right side. Pit road is closed.
Take fuel and tires off.
Good luck, guys. Please drive clean, please.
Good luck, everybody. Remember to bet, guys.
Good luck.
Let's be as clean as we are polite.
Hey, Solex, thank you very much. Much appreciated. Rob, I think, if I remember correctly. Those biscuits we bought today. What biscuits? Yes! Awesome! Speculous biscuits. Have? No idea what you are talking about. I didn't buy biscuits today. I bought chips. I don't know, but I know what Belgian waffles are. Damn, they are awesome. That's not very good for my health.
Catch the 14 car. Catch the 7 car. Catch the 19 car. Catch the 24 car.
Oh, we have a blinker behind.
Catch the 22 car.
Hey, Gaby. Hey, Macintosh. New legend. What have you discovered, KB? No, I don't have Iberian roots. There may be some Dutch roots somewhere, but I'm not sure. Maybe German. No, not first up. No, but that middle name is coming from somewhere. We're just not sure about where it is. And I'm not quite brave enough to order one of those DNA tests online, because I'm not ready to have my DNA ordered over the internet. Oh, do they work? Is it safe? Is it secret? Is it safe? 14% Vikings. That's the English heritage, I bet. Ah, okay.
Get ready.
That's probably the from back again. Yeah, but Viking Scandinavian, you know, we did have a part of England called Danelaw back in the 10th century. So that's probably where that comes from. And KB, don't listen to Knut Pastor's rumors. Not true.
Honestly, dude. Thank you.
Hey, that goes a wow, mayhem all around.
We're on your right.
Thanks, KB. I am gonna need it.
We're on the right.
For these Muppets. Oh, shit. Howe. Pronounced Howe. Though most people can't pronounce it anyway, so... Some people say Huey, like I was some kind of helicopter. Others say it's oh, I can't remember now. I'm trying to concentrate here. Maximiliano, you're blinking.
car on your left. All clear, all clear.
It's not like I've never heard that before. Oh shit. I think it's... Was it Slavin that pronounces it Huawei, like on a telephone? Not many knows how to pronounce it. I'd rather have a Nokia than a Huawei. I think Robert has got it by now. That's all right, mate. That's all right. Yeah. Almost, almost. Yeah, there's only one E. Oh, this car is so nice to drive. Yeah, that's probably correct. I can't remember now, it's so long ago. Whoa, yeah, Jesus.
We're on the way.
Send it much. Muppet. Let's say P5. They're still looking good. Oh, we got a bad corner there. There's an apex in there somewhere. Also, I've heard. At least. 2:19:22. Have to make the corner, you muppet. Bosses.
This is the central motor authority, Omar. To the south, I'm coming with the PMF to Novak.
Punt him, punt him, punt him.
Look out, be patient, please.
Come on, Porsche. Do your job. That's a lot of dust here. Or is that smoke from an engine? That's smoke from an engine.
Got one on your left.
Holy shit.
We're on the left.
No, not yet. Oh, okay. They haven't, but they have the new tire model. Oh, he's going wide, very wide. This is an awesome battle.
We're on your right. We're on the right.
Mitä sä nyt Thomas siinä höystit? Tämä oli ihan puhdas ajatus mun mielestä.
I heard Lando's connection went down yesterday.
En ymmärrä.
He was forced to start from the back.
No comprende, no comprende.
Got one on your right. All clear, all clear.
I guess that's a different form of a mechanical issue.
What are you doing? What are you doing though? Seriously?
Yeah, right. 2 minutes.
18. Stupid ass.
1, 6. All clear, all clear.
That's just stupid. That's just fucking stupid.
That's a shot from Michael today.
Turn the game off, go and put Gran Turismo on, because you'll be better at that.
Ooh.
Egypt.
Halfway. Thank you, Ben. Does anybody know where ILMS and IMSA are tomorrow?
And it's halfway through the race, you get some prick just crack into you because you can't drive. Pick it.
Daytona and Road America. Awesome, awesome, awesome. That's a two really nice tracks. Oh shit. That was not the plan. Ah, that's a Porsche I have behind me. Okay. That's good, that's good. Yeah, that's a nice corner. Hell yes. Good acceleration out of the corner. Modest.
your right. All clear, all clear.
Whoops. I learned too much of cutting the corner. Come on, man, go faster. Oh, yes. Slow in, fast out. That's the way we like it. That's the way I like it. Ooh, that was close.
Please, I'm 2 seconds faster than you.
Minutes to go.
One on your right. All clear, all clear.
Oh, I got the speed on you now. Oh! Jerome messed it up. Now we've got him. I think. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Yeah.
Oh, fuck that up.
Yay.
Yeah! Hold it back, hold it back.
Precisely. But it really helps when it's a track you're familiar with. Oh, that's a Porsche in trouble. How far are they ahead of me? First and second. Must be above 10 seconds. 18? Jesus Christ. 10.9? Okay, who's correct? Ah, okay. Okay. Well, let's hope they keep battling then so I can maybe catch them. I will try at least. Ah, but Jerome is... seems to be catching me. So you mean lag and just go through there? Or something like that?
2:15.
Oh, 2:15. I don't think that's possible. Oh, very good lag. I'm also getting low on fuel. 4 minutes to go. So, 2 laps left, maybe 3.
Two.
Oh, Michael passed Armin. Must have messed up then. Uh-oh. More dust. And Armin has passed Michael again. Let them battle. How's my distance to the leaders going? Up or down? Oh, it's going a little bit down. That's good. Good. Just not enough, fortunately. If I can keep third, I'm happy. Oh, shite. Hey, white flag. Final lap. Awesome. Go.
We have about 2 laps of fuel left.
Fireworks. Yeah, so should he, apparently. Good race, everybody.
Checkered flag this time by.
Very nice indeed. Very nice indeed. It was a very great race. Had some very great battles. That was really, really fun. It's one of the things I like with this car. It's fairly easy to battle in, because it's fairly, what's it called? It doesn't do many things yet that you don't expect, so don't do anything unexpected. That's what the word I was thinking of. And I actually think luck. Not a scratch on the car. Nope, 0x. Yep. Not a scratch. I'm good. Oh, luck won his bet. Damn, that's 2 for 2 then. Yeah, and not a scratch on the car. I think so much. Yeah, 0x. I'm actually amazed that it happened. With all these people going off and losing their mirrors and all that. I have to raise this car some more. Yeah, so do I. Actually, I think it's an okay looking car. Of course, that paint does it better, but it's a good looking car. The rear is a little so-so, but I think the front is very nice. Oh, he almost hit me, that guy behind me. Oh, that was Maximilian. It should be much quicker, actually. I think 1 to 2 seconds quicker per lap. Fastest qualifying was 2:15 and 2:12.8 for the Porsche. Yeah, I just don't know why, but it didn't happen. Right, let's just check the tires. 82%. That's a lot. Let's get out of here. Yeah, but those are Muppets. Split 3 of 4. Plus 54. Nice. Plus 28. Not bad. Pretty good. We're above 1300 again. Fastest lap was a 2:15. Fastest Audi. Was a 2:13.1. Was the guy that finished ahead of me? No, that's a Porsche, sorry. 2:14.9. 2:14.4. Yeah, that seems to be the fastest of them. That was a very, very good race. Yeah, he was fast. Thomas Gesserich. And he is actually in my division. That's not good. Let's see what's next.